Hey guys, in this video we are reinstalling some insulated units. This is a transom and two sidelights, and they're going in with some silicone sealant on the exterior to help prevent water intrusion. The interior is just dry set. This transom was quite heavy and very, very hard to get into its place, but we did it with a little bit of grunt. And after a bit of cleanup, we have our finished product, and I do think it looks pretty fantastic.